Please welcome the design director of Epic Games, Clive Blezinski.
What's up, guys? Good morning. It's great to see everybody. It's great to be here at E3. First and foremost, I'd like to thank everybody who participated in the beta. It's because of you, this is the best and most polished Gears game we've made to date. Now, I'm about to show you a section of the campaign. We haven't showed a lot of it, so I'm pretty excited about that. But as we all know, Gears is better with a friend, right? I'd like to invite my friend to the stage, rapper, actor, and Gears cast member, the legendary Ice-T. What up? What up,
Ice-T? Thanks for having me.
Thanks for coming, man. I appreciate it. So it's been 2 years since the events in Gears of War 2, and a lot's changed. Jacinto has fallen, the Hollow's been flooded, and the Lambent infection is running amok. Marcus, Dom, and the rest of the crew are on a ship in the ocean, and they think they're safe.
You know they ain't.
They're not safe.
They ain't safe.
No. A sea creature's caught up with them, it's infected, and it's pissed. Let's have a look.
Put this scientifically?
We need to blow his brains out of his ass!
Watch the tentacles! Look out! It's smashing through the deck! Okay, let's get up top before that thing comes back.
Marcus, while you were taking a break, the blind genius had an idea. Can you lower that bitch to the front end so we can give it a headache?
Animals just love me. Stand by, Cole.
We're gonna need a bigger cattle prod. Let's use the two silverbacks in the maintenance bay.
Marcus, run! That thing's gonna flatten us!
Okay, the two silverbacks are in that bay. Let's get the door open!
Walking cover, nice!
Locked and loaded!
Getting its second wind.
Come on! Drive it up front! Keep firing!
Cold, you're gonna be scraping us up in a bucket if you don't get a move on!
We'll find some cover fast, or else you're gonna be swimming in some glowy gravy!
And cover, Delta!
Bear's driving tickers!
What the hell's he thinking? Run! Get clear! Jump!
And that's our demo, guys.
Badass, yeah.
turned out pretty good.
I got a gift for you.
What's that, man?
Since this game is so incredible, I decided to reunite my rock band, Body Count, to do a special song to commemorate the mode everybody's been missing and wanted back, the Horde mode. The Horde mode.
Hell yeah, man.
BC's going.